you need to send the same email to multiple people but customize it? Need custom fields like first name or certain stats updated automatically as the email sends? Use Mail Merge in Gmail. I'm Laura May Martin, Google's productivity advisor, here to show you how to work your space in Google Workspace. Today, we'll show you how to use Mail Merge in Gmail. Let's get started. In a Gmail Compose window, hover over the To field and click Mail Merge. Add individuals to the To field, then in your Compose window, type the @ symbol to see options to insert tags where information will be pulled automatically from contacts. Then click Continue and agree to terms before sending. For large groups or more customized fields, click Add from Spreadsheet and link to a Google Sheet. When you send a message with Mail Merge turned on, Gmail delivers a unique copy of the message to each recipient individually. So there you have it. Use Mail Merge in Gmail in one easy step. If you have any specific questions about this tip, leave them in the YouTube comments below. Looking for more tips just like this? Subscribe and click the links below to follow us on social media.